This stuff is blue, but we're gonna clean it up so that you're not gonna really see much blue.
Okay.
It's just blue so we can see what. Usually there's a lot of the glues that we use are more tooth colored or whitish. And we like to see on these appliances a decent difference between them. So this is one that's a little tender. I'm gonna see if I can gently bring it up and over. This one last time was probably one of the more tender ones. Let's wiggle that up. Here we go, this is that tender one. Oh, here you go, you're doing awesome. You're kind of resist me because I'm going to wiggle that on. You're doing awesome. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Yeah, not your favorite. You have a cotton roll up there. Go and wipe off the surfaces. Yeah.
Just a couple teeth out of this rotated.
You have an explorer as well.
Yeah.
I'm just going to clean kind of underneath here. Setting up nicely now for aesthetics. Okay, man, what I do is cure this and then use a probably a tooth colored one to fill in right here on the floors.
Okay,
it'll just look nicer. Yeah, probably. I think we have a I think we have a clear version of the band glue that you have in your hand. But I could be wrong. If not, then just use a regular bracket glue.
Yeah, I believe it's
this. That works. Let me see it. Band lock. Yep, exactly. So go ahead and cure this. And then we'll add some. And it's a good analysis that when we take it out, it'll be easier to take it out with a little bit.
Perfect.
I'm gonna do
a good rinse with water, and I know this will taste the best. Thank you, Dr. Williams. Nothing here tastes good.
Disgusting.
I know, I'm sorry. I can go through some water and you can swish it in your mouth too if you want.
Awkward.
I know. You'll get used to it though. And it honestly helps that you have a bunch of like talking stuff too, like in your life, because then you'll like get used to it and then it won't even sound like any different.
Right.
Yeah. So it'll be really good. Okay, so let's move on and let's get that rocket on. So I have another fun thing. I'm gonna put some super checkers in your cheeks.
Okay.
And keep everything dry for the brackets, okay?
I'm gonna feel my lip.
Actually, what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna go and add that clear stuff to that band. Go ahead and tilt your chin up for me. Tilt. Yep. Just so there's not a huge spacing. Open. It's gonna fill this little spacing in between the band and your tooth, and you won't see as much blue, so it's just more of like an aesthetic
And it's gonna kind of open your bite up too and help with moving those teeth into an alignment with the expander movement, if that makes sense.
Uh-huh.
And a little bit and we'll have doctor look at those when I
using your cheeks there.
Okay. It's hard to bite down. Is that normal?
Yeah. It's okay. Gonna keep it a little bit more open.
Yeah, I don't feel like I can bite like my normal I don't feel like my bite's normal.
Yeah, because the noodles are kind of in the way and they're keeping it a little bit open. How was that?
Yeah.
Fun.
Awkward, good. You can't really tell the back.
Like the underneath your teeth?
Oh, no, like the back on
braces?
The top.
Not at the moment. Well, did you prep?
I didn't, but I can.
There's only one available on that side. Yeah.
Can we just pop it?
Yeah, don't touch it with your tongue. Okay. This blue stuff could irritate your tongue a little bit. Yeah, it wouldn't hurt to do that.
Okay.
This cleaning agent, I don't want to.
Are okay with our regular X-Crest.
helps me a little bit. Yeah. And I'm going to try and rinse as much as I can off of this. But if you taste anything, it should just taste a little sour. So I'm going to try and section as much as I can up so you don't taste it. This is what's going to show frostiness of your tea. And this is where I got to keep everything super dry. Is a mess.
So now we're going to have Dr. Cole, and he's going to kind of move these in places how he wants them. And I'll set them up just like I did at the
still recording. Hi. Say hello. Raggets. That was good. Who's watching? Maybe we could see if they could come in and hang out with us next time, right? Yeah. Let's have your chin up super high. Towards me. Yeah, this is perfect. So we're going to do a little adjustment of the placement, not much. Use soft. Okay, we're gonna start off with one side and see if it's soft that we use, and then when we shine a blue light on it, just like we did with the other stuff. There we go. Ooh, I'm excited about this one rotating around.
That hot one?
This one right here. Uh-huh. Yeah, it's all rotating. Looks so good when it starts coming out of the
corner. I think that one's gonna hold as it turns.
I think all of them are gonna be about the same amount of tenderness for the first week. And then they all stop, you know, being tender. So
yeah.
It's not like any one tooth. It's because it's not the amount of turns, you know, twisting that's required that causes the tenderness. It's just any pressure. So all of them will be a little tender, and then all of them will feel a lot better kind of simultaneously.
Oh, how much did you want me to add to the fours, by the way?
How much what?
Of the bite open
number two. Oh, about that's good. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. We're hitting the fours. You just want them even when she touches. You don't want her to hit one over the other.
Yeah. So smooth, well,
probably
the left.
Probably a little bit. They're about a good spot. The only other thing I might do just to make it a little easier on her is maybe add to that seven over there so that you've got 3 points of contact rather than just two.
Oh, yes.
So,
okay.
Polish this off.
Yeah.
Get these front
even,
and then add to that seven so there'll be three spots all kind of hitting. I'd say add over here too, but it's just that this is a crown, this is silver, so that you're not going to be able to do much to go on that. Oh, that's going to look so good. Once every other day.
Yep.
Probably for a regular till I seal this.
I was thinking, so when I'm showing you how to turn the RPE, you can keep recording, so then it kind of shows the roof of your mouth almost, like what I'm doing.
Okay.
So then when you go to do it, you kind of have a video to reference, if that makes sense. Mm-hmm. That might help a little bit.
Thank you.
just kind of pushing on all of these. I know, I just want to make sure they're all stuck. Certainly don't want to pop off. Water, maybe? Okay. Does it feel amazing?
So weird.
Yeah, I know. We've got a lot.
What are those two things?
Those are brackets.
Oh. Hang on, I don't like
where. Oh my god. Rinse now, okay? I know. It feels funky.
Oh my god. You know, really awesome.
I know. Well, and the two front ones too are kind of like out there too.
That's funny. I'm sorry.
Good. You want some water?
Okay. Oh my god. Blind moment for sure. those are the brackets.
What color did you want to do? Do you want to do a color?
Yeah.
What color did you
get? I thought it was like something stuck or something. Yeah. I know it's a bracket.
It'll feel more smooth too when I get the wire on there and colors too. It kind of feels pokey and like out there right now.
Yeah. That might be something to remember. Like, those are the brackets.
I'm like, those are your braces.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I'm liking it.
I'm trying to talk.
I know. These are the colors in person, too. Sometimes our chart is like,
what's the difference between the pinks?
Between the pinks?
Yeah.
So we have a neon pink that's like this. Or we have like a fuchsia that's like this. Or we have a super light baby.
Can I do the darker one?
The fuchsia?
No, the other one.
The neon.
Yeah. Yep. Does that one like fade ever?
Not the neon really. I feel like they're pretty good at staying intact.
Okay, I'll do that one.
Because when I see the kiddos, usually it's really good and still there.
Okay, what kind of adults usually get?
Usually they get like silver. A lot of people get like the pastels. Like I had a new get lilac. But the pastels tend to fade. Okay. Really easy.
What silver color do they normally get?
It's literally just our silver and it just blends in with the brackets. And then if they do clear, we usually recommend this pearl if anything because it doesn't stain as bad as the clear, if that makes sense.
What they usually usually get silver?
Because it blends. A lot of people don't like it to like have colors. But I feel like the neon's really cool. It makes your teeth look white.
Silver or pink, I don't know.
Do pink. You'll be able to change it. You're not stuck with pink forever. Or we have this new blue that's really popular. Because it's super dark and it blends in.
Okay, I think I'll go with the pink.
Sounds good. Okay.
Okay, I think y'all.